That's
foul. And a miss.
And the thing is now, Dennis, he'll be warned if Mark Selby has him replaced, that if he doesn't hit it this time, if that Mark was telling him.
The jester from Leicester.
Just a succession now.
Oh, John Higgins needed a snooker. He's just got one.
He just tapped the table. Sam, what a good shot I played there. Congratulated themselves there.
花招百出，引进举牌女郎，吸引观众眼球。也许举牌女郎还没有经历过这样的场面，在塞尔比准备上场时贸然举牌，令塞尔比措手不及。
End of frame now. Yes, Mark Selby can afford a smile. One. After that mistake by Mark Williams.
Yes, that was a good chance because had the black gone in.
Now that's a little bit cheeky. Mark Selby mimicking the rather unusual shot that Mark Williams occasionally plays. That's why they call him the jester from Leicester.
Well, this could go wrong. Oh, he's potted it. Unbelievable. One. Well, Mark Allen smiles and. Mark Selby's looking at the soles of his shoes. What a fluke.
Is he left a touching ball? Well, it mustn't be because Michaela hasn't nominated it.
He turned around to Michaela and said, touching ball? The old jester from Leicester gets a lovely smile from our referee.
Well, he didn't make that. And he had about,
Mark Selby four.
I don't know, centimetre or something to travel, but he didn't hit it hard enough. Just put it
back. Well, it's in the same position, but the miss was staying there.
We pulled back his mark. We moved hardly anything, really.
Just had to make sure he didn't pot the black by mistake. Very nearly went in off.
Yes, tips all round the table, Mark. Of course, if it was to drop in now, it would be replaced by the referee. There isn't an actual time in it, is there? Look, he's stomping now.
Avoid leaving the first chance for his opponent to skim the cue ball away to Bork.
So we just say re-rack. I don't think so.
This wasn't it, that cut into the middle, up and down the table, got onto a ball colour. He seems to be happy with himself. He's doing a Mark King.
Well, this is something to do now. A little bit of music in between frames, which they never used to do. And he's having a little... Well, they're both dancing now. I think they're auditioning for Strictly, Ken.
It's nice to see, isn't it? Two players having a laugh. We get the referee to do a dance now, and they can all join in.
Oh, I don't want to see Arian dancing. I think the two boys get out. We don't want
to. Well, as I say, a problem.
I always love the line from the late great Ted Long. There is a time limit on how long you have to play a shot, but nobody knows what it is.
Mark's just looked up to the commentary box as if to say, well, have you got an idea?
I can't even draw a line for you, Mark, I'm sorry. Thank goodness the players haven't got earpieces.